Oh, this is so... What? Why is this happening? I'm so mad right now. Oh my... Didn't we get this? Can we get, like, Bowser Communism? I need that right now. No, I don't want to pay for this crap! Oh! Because now I have no coins! I'm, like, in lead for none of the bonus stars, so now... Oh my god... Yoshi! This was not necessary! We don't need Bowser anymore! Oh, now you decide to get Bowser Communism. I can't stand any of you people. Why do I have to team up with you? I don't want to team up with you. I want my favorite minigames, Tile Driver, Hexagon Heat, I don't want any of this crap. Oh, I have to flap the wings? Oh boy, this is gonna go well. DK, you are so bad at flying this. DK, why are you so bad? Oh my gosh, DK! Why are you so bad? Gosh, why did they put me in this position? Why not have me steer this thing? Because DK sucks! He's probably gonna ram us into one of those stupid balloons. Yep, they win. Cause DK's an idiot! Why run? Why ram yourself right directly into the bullet? Yoshi's gonna win. He's gonna win. There's no freaking way, cause DK's an idiot! We could have won this, but no! You decided to be stupid! Gosh, I am behind in all of the bonus stars! I have, like, no chance of winning any of them! Yay! Booted his behind right back to the start! Good, because no one cares what happens to you. Because you're such an idiot, Yoshi, and... Oh, why did we get Bowser again, though? What did we get, more communism? No, you have to pay coins to Bowser because you're an idiot. That's what you get, DK, for being such an idiot. Loony Lumberjacks. Alright, this is a minigame I like. The one that I'm actually good at. Yeah! There we go. Finally! Tired of losing. Yay, I'm in first. Who do you think will become the superstar? Is it Peach? Oh, I figured, because she's in last. Alright, we get it. Wow, such a good roll. Thank you, game. Wait a second. No! I know where Peach is going. She's going to steal my star. No, no. Why would she go that way? She's going to steal a star! And she's gonna steal it from me! Stop! Okay, what the heck? I hit B! B is the punch! Why did I jump? I hit B! It made me jump, but why? What difference is it gonna make? I'm not gonna win this. Even with all the luck in the world, I will not win this, because Peach is gonna be a bitch. Get a star! Or steal a star! Sorry for the language right there, but I'm so mad right now that this is happening right now. That everyone's teaming up against me just because I now have a slight lead. She's gonna steal a star from me. Yeah, you got K-Kid because you suck. Or Baby Bowser, whatever the heck his name is, I don't even care anymore. Mecha Marathon, oh boy, I'm definitely not gonna win this one, no matter what happens. But whatever, I gotta try at least. Yep, I didn't win. Of course, it's always you. Yep, she's stealing a star from me. Watch. What is wrong with you? Seriously? I get the worst of it every time. Oh, and a battle minigame on top of that. Boy, this is gonna be fun. Of course we get Raking Him In. We don't get Crazy Cutters because Crazy Cutters is too easy. We had to get a crappy minigame. And of course the gold mushrooms are not on my side. And of course none of them come in. Oh, finally. I moved! So dumb! Finish! Of course, I get third. This is so stupid! Why is he winning? He's winning so much! What the heck? As you can tell, I'm getting really pissed off right now. Ugh, Yoshi! He is pissing me off so much, oh. Yeah, I'm not liking the way this is going. I've lost the last two boards, and I wanted to redeem myself, but that didn't happen! Stop going for me! Gosh, what is wrong with you? No! 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 Oh my gosh, you idiots! Every time! This is what I hate. The computer players are the dumbest people in the world! Swear, never seen such stupidity in a game! Alright, you're not stealing anyone's star. I'm done with you. You're handing over those coins one way or another. To steal DK's coins now? Thank you, and thank you for not stealing mine, because I really did not want you to do that. You just made me so mad right now, Yoshi. Because how much of an idiot you are. Like, you're still a complete idiot. Always have and always will be an idiot. Oh, bumper balls. Alright, we get something more enjoyable. We keep getting a bunch of crappy mini-games. Alright, this is like the Mario Party 1 version, just with hills. Or with little hills. Alright, the dinosaur is gone. Ah, get out of here, monkey! Jeez, I can't stand any of these people. And I can't get an item on the last turn. Yeah. Spend your no! You should have spent your money! It would have been funny, so you could just be a complete idiot. Would have just been fun to see that. Tile driver, yes! Why did we get this earlier when I needed it? At least we got it for a final minigame. Nope, not happening. I win this. Alright, so let's just get down to the results. I'm not happy right now. I'll just take what I can get right now. Of course it goes to stupid Yoshi. Another complete idiot. Coin star, I'm happy with that. And of course that bonus star goes to Yoshi, so this idiot is the winner. Yoshi, you're fired completely. You're not being invited to the next board. You're such an idiot, though. Gosh. We haven't seen Luigi kill any... Or we haven't seen Luigi defeat Bowser since Horror Land. It was like 3 weeks ago. I'm tired of watching these guys get their time in the spotlight. Sorry about that noise, just opening up a Diet Coke. Oh, and what happens with this? Dramatic. And... it hits him! And it doesn't hit Yoshi. Aw, you corked me, but I wish it wasn't you, because you're an idiot. Yeah. So stupid. You don't even have a real voice! And you're just like a squeak toy. I can't even make the noise itself, because it's so weird. It's like a rubber ducky. And wow, I finished in second place again! I had a very good lead with 2 stars, and then this happens. He got that much more coins than me. We got a bunch of terrible mini-games, that's why this happened. And at least I got my favorite number, 75, to finish off the game. So at least that was able to happen. Alright, let's proceed. Get all these coins into the bank. Alright, so that is the end of Western Land. Very, infuriating because of what happened, obviously, but whatever. We got that done, so now that's 4 boards completed. Next week, we'll be doing, what is it we're doing? We're gonna be doing Mystery Land. So, anyway, guys. This is LightT75, RealT75, signing off. I will see you for Mystery Land next week. Goodbye, everyone.